Eagles are fine and all, but a pet monkey would be even cooler. I should check my email. The center of the universe, circa 400 BCE. Fry twins would still recognize London. A rooftop's still a rooftop. How's it going out there?
Well, no threats in view.
I'm glad we could work together again.
I believe our working methods are compatible.
Thanks for watching our backs, Kiyoshi. I'll leave you to your work.
I'll report in if Abstergo drops by.
Looks third echelon. Or is it fourth? Too bad we had to leave before we could drink some more caribou. The center of the universe, circa 400 BCE.
Lost book of Herodotus. The spear of Leonidas. If I didn't work for the assassins, I wouldn't believe it. I'm still not sure I believe it. But a little luck and a lot of research later, and we've got ourselves the archaeological find of the century. At least, we would if I could publish it. For meeting Herodotus himself?
I can. He sure does talk a lot.
Is there anything I can help you with?
I'll leave you to your work.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Are you sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
No, I should look around some more before I go back to Greece.
Good. Come back when you're ready. Eager to re-enter, I see.
Yes. I'm ready to go back to Cassandra.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
spear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear someone was here far before we were.
Did Leonidas know this place existed?
Talk! You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone?
Are you all right? Alexios! You're alive!
Don't touch me.
Come on, little brother.
You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta alive!
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
You think it's that simple? Come on, Alexios. Let's talk about it.
Stop calling me that! I already know what happened that night.
Right. Deimos. Now him, I don't know.
He's a demigod. Worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Sounds like a fantasy to me. Did the cult cook that story up too?
I'd watch your fucking mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
You didn't when you had the chance before, and I bet you won't now. This is stupid. We need to find our mother.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you, too. How sad.
Then get them off her trail. Send them after me instead.
You really do like attention. They'll be after you soon enough, not to worry. And they'll dominate you.
They'll have their work cut out for them.
I doubt it. The family will be exterminated.
If it's true they're after us, tell them they'll never find Nikolaos. He's off the map. Trust me, I've searched myself.
If I could find you, the other long-lost child of Nikolaos, then I can find him. And when I do, he'll wish he was thrown off that mountain.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together.
You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do. And you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood. So let's see what you can do.
I'll take the challenge. Malaka. Herodotus won't believe this. I have to tell him what happened.
Well, was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodotus. My spear's stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision. Of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Cassandra, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas's spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, he told me himself. They're going after us. My family, Pericles.
Why would he tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Thank you. Come sail away! Care to visit paradise, Mistios?
Paradise? Does the boat go to Elysium?
Oh, to Corfu Island! A land with no work and all play. A vacation destination.
Vacation? What's that?
Oh, a state of mind, where your only responsibility is to get much-needed rest. It's a new concept.
It does sound tempting.
There are no clearer waters than off the coast of Corfu.
How about soldiers? Criminals. People. That's who I really need a break from.
If there are, they're too busy relaxing. Can I interest you in today's passage?
It's just what I need. Vacation. For a couple of days, at least.
Then step aboard! Your next destination? Bliss.
If she's not here, Van Haversen, we may as well give up.
If I have not given up on reading your manuscript on the dirt varieties in case of the new
on the roof door.
Malaka!
Cassandra! What are you doing up there?
What does it look like? I'm on vacation.
You've been in the sun too long. You're more bronze than an urn. Come down here.
Nonsense. I'm taking in the air. Much needed rest. Okay, bye.
What if I told you a mythical treasure awaits, huh? What say you then?
Nothing I haven't heard before.
Well, but an expert like you will find it in no time. The Adrestia needs a tune-up, and I could use the drachmi. Help an old friend.
Yeah. Right. For all time's sake.
All right. Just keep your heat-ons on.
Not as quick on her feet anymore, is she?
Hey!
What's all this about treasure?
Only the most exciting thing to happen to you in ages!
I've had enough excitement for a lifetime.
This was the last place we thought to look for you on Corfu. What have you been doing all on your own?
Nothing, dear Herodotus. And I've had the time of my life. Napping in the day, stargazing at night, and as much wine as I can swallow.
That's quite unlike you.
The old Cassandra, maybe. But the new Cassandra has never felt better.
Not retiring, are you?
If only that were an option. No more trouble, no more fighting. I wonder if that's even possible.
I've never seen you with a face so sour. Come on now. Everybody loves treasure.
I'm not really in the mood. I'm a little preoccupied.
Not in the mood? Now you're definitely not acting like yourself.
And what's so bad about that? I'm fine. Really, I just needed to be alone for a while. To think about what's become of my life and to get away from everyone. No offense.
None taken.
It's true. The burdens you've carried have been heavy.
If anyone can shoulder them, it's Cassandra. You just need a little distraction from the weight. Say you'll do it. Come on the hunt. For the Adrestia. For me.
All right. We'll hunt for treasure. To put some drachmi in your pocket.
That's Armistios! The loot will be enough for a whole new ship! Legends say there are delicate linens woven by goddesses. Ancient scrolls one of a kind wears from a far-off land!
Let's not get too carried away, Barnabas.
Oh, right. I won't spoil any surprises. You'll find clues around the island that will lead to treasures beyond imagination.
If it's so legendary, I'm surprised no one's found it yet.
They've tried for hundreds of years! Well, less than that. But no one has discovered it. Not until we do today.
We'll see. The only thing this island has a lot of is sand. And pirates. I'll go get my gear. With all my old things here, I was starting to forget about them. All the people I've met, it's like they follow me around. Physically and in my head. I haven't looked at this letter since Alkiviadis sent it to me. Months ago. I can't look at the spear without thinking of Brasidas. This sculptor had nothing on Phidias.
Malaka! I got to get it out!
The sun has set. Hoping to not need these for a while. If you want the opposite of a vacation, try Sparta.
Ugh. Time to get back in shape!
fire out!
Do it. Let's see about these clues.
Very intriguing, riveting clues are waiting for you.
Barnabas, careful.
What? Too much?
close. Let's go. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Don't come any closer.
I should check that out.
This must be the first clue.
I thought they were in here.
Wait. Who wrote this? Messy, like it was scrawled on a blobbing sheet. Just like the hand of Varnavas.
Legendary treasure, eh? Seems more like Varnavas and Herodotus thought I was on vacation too long. Those two. All right, boys. Where do you want me to go next?
Let's go. Let's go. Ella. Actors playing pirates. Nice touch. Those two outdid themselves.
Leave this place, Mistios.
Keep your distance.
Leave this place, Mistios.
You're gonna eat your own teeth if you keep it up.
Go away. Ιωάννους είναι ποιά αδερφή αίτη.
Ουε, μη πιείσεις να εκτός ομιλήν. Go away.
Αδύνατο εστί. Είσαι αυτή, δώσε με το χρέος.
Not a bad performance. Have you all acted before?
We know you know.
What do I know?
The treasure. Don't lie. You were sniffing around.
Yes. That's what people do when they're on treasure hunts.
We'll find it first. Mark my words.
I'm guessing that wasn't a play fight.
There's no playing with those kinds of riches are at stake.
But those clues were written by Herodotus and Barnabas, weren't they?
What clues?
What?
What? How do you know about the letter of the treasure hunter?
Wait. Let's start over. There is very real treasure on Corfu Island, isn't there?
Don't matter. Not when you'll never see it. You'll be locked in there for the rest of your miserable days.
We'll see about that. Now, where's my gear? Checking out this settlement for the letter you mentioned.
Thank you. Let's move! Let's go. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Hmm.
Ugh.